Hello, wow. This is Jack, and today I'm back playing Fight Night Round 3 for the Jack WK Gaming Championship. The winner of this, Bentley, I'm talking. The winner of this will face Bryson in Madden 20 to determine who's the actual Jack WK Gaming Champion. John has it right now because he beat Bentley.
Bentley's cool because he's going into first grade. He's so
okay,
cool.
Me and John are going to play this. I'm going to become the first two-time champion.
And I'm still going
to
be cooler
than Bentley. To be in the blue corner. You get to claim the red corner. Now, we've both never played this. Yes. Oh, I can be Muhammad Ali.
I
want to
be Muhammad Ali.
No, I've claimed him. I found him first.
Where's Mike Tyson? Do you have Mike Tyson?
Probably not. What weight? You're in welterweight, though. Yeah. Oh, they have Joe Frazier? You know what? I claim Joe Frazier. You can go over to heavyweight. I think that's heavyweight. Heavyweight. There.
George Floyd.
You want to be Muhammad Ali?
Bentley, you wouldn't get that joke.
Okay, Muhammad Ali versus Joe Frazier. The Warehouse. Windy City Boxing Gym. Aragon Ballroom. Which one do we choose?
The Warehouse.
The Warehouse.
Where I keep all my kids.
I'm not the kid.
Yeah, he didn't say you're in the warehouse, Bentley.
Yeah.
Your foot's on
But me. You're about to be in the warehouse if you don't stop talking trash. I'm gonna take you to the warehouse.
Oh yeah, you're trash. I've got that.
Bro, you're the one who lost.
Well, for a real challenge, play as a boxer.
You're trash. Let me see. Aircon.
Okay, now remember.
I'm actually playing.
So, are we going to do a best of three? Well, let's see how long this takes. And then
oh, that's not what I want.
The greatest couldn't make his feelings any clearer.
Oh, okay.
He thinks he outlasts his opponent.
Yeah, and after that display, you want to box in real life, kid?
I think Frazier's can duck.
What happened? I don't know. Round one is
Yeah, I won!
Over. No one has won. It's a total of... Oh, wait, what did that say? Frazier is the winner.
What?
Ah! Oh!
Hey, we still got 10 minutes.
Boy. End of fight.
Rematch. How do you even play this game?
I don't know. This is very weird. Button masher is not allowed. Make sure you master it. So I guess we can. Well, let's go featherweight. Eric! Yes!
What? No, I want Eric.
Fine, you can be.
Yes!
Eric!
I'll be Diego.
No one likes Diego. It's all about Eric.
Go, Diego, go. Let's change.
Did
so
he, like, smash a door or something? Alright, come on, bring him.
So I'm actually ahead 1-0 then, because I won that first one.
Bentley?
So now, where? So we're just going through each of these.
Where?
You can't see me.
No. Where did I ask?
Oh, I missed the controls. I only got signature punch in.
Wait, did it already end?
No, it's loading right now. There we are. We're in this one.
Okay, let me sit in the corner.
Things are about to get underway here in round one. Let's see how being taunted affects the strategy for Corrales. Corrales is one of the most feared punchers in his weight division. He's still a guy that can turn around a fight with one single shot. We've seen that before. Corrales has got to try to control himself. He's got to watch those
let go of me.
He could lose a point. He won't let go.
Stop
of the
trying
guy
to hug me, dude.
That's how boxing works, isn't it?
No.
Yeah, they
just punch each other. My guy punches slower. Huh, headbutt.
No,
headbutt.
Stop.
Just don't bring any
oh, wait, did I win? Did I win? Judges scored. The judges are. No!
Yeah! Eat it!
No!
Bentley, don't scream in my ear!
Eat poo.
We fight. Well, so now we go on to the final one. Whoever wins this is the overall winner.
And Jack's gonna win.
I don't know. Lightweight? Which weight division? Welterweight. Roberto! I choose Roberto.
I'm gonna go with this dude.
No.
Arturo!
Hey, no, you can't go with the same one. Head.
Ricky. Ricky hat on.
fight, and you're gonna see me
okay.
take this championship
Aragon
all the way.
All the way? So that means next you have to face Bryson. I'm good with that.
I'll lose to Bryson. I'll lose to Bryson, just not you or Bentley, because that's a...
You've already lost to me on this channel.
Shut up.
In the tournament, you and Bentley both lost to me. And then I beat Bentley multiple times.
Good to know.
Don't
ah, Burger King! And EA Sports.
EA Sports, probably where Bentley works, because all he does is copy people.
Round one is underway.
EA Sports.
Yeah!
Hey,
no, I didn't.
Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
No! Hey!
No.
Hey, hey,
no.
Hey, hey, hey,
no.
Hey, 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 hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
Stop hugging me!
Yes, keep doing it.
It's not letting me do anything from this position. It doesn't do anything once I press that button.
Hatton's gotta take a deep breath and relax. He's obviously disappointed with this.
No, did I lose?
No!
Yeah! Bentley, don't scream! Undefeated!
Actually, you've lost to me. You're not undefeated.
I'm gonna be a virgin for the rest of my life. This video has been short.
So do a 3 out of 5 then?
Well, hey, technically, remember the rule about how the matches can happen at any time?
No.
I'm the only one on the challenger list, which means I'm the only one allowed to compete right now. Which means we can't randomize a game because let's end this, then just edit this and the next one together, and I'll go randomize a game. I challenge. So we'll
Wait,
be back.
So gonna...
Hey guys, we're back. Oh.
Not Bentley though, because Bentley can't.
Well, hey. Out of my spot. We got NCAA football 08, I think it is. Which, if you,
which
is a college football game, so it's not like Madden, even though it's also made by EA Sports. I get Nebraska because that's where we're from.
What? What do you get that?
Because
take Iowa or something.
No, I was bad.
Well, that's not my fault.
You can. Well, I take Nebraska. You can take whatever other place you want. You can find your own. I think this might take a while, so we're probably just going to play the halftime.
On your legs, don't worry about you.
Okay. Okay. How do I actually get to play? Well, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, there we go.
If you're being really nice, just so you can lay the pipe, you're a simp. You're a simp.
I don't know how to get to this.
If you're
buying play
all
now.
Clothes and she says,
there we
thank
go.
You, bro, you're a simp.
Hey, it already, is that me? Yep, it already has me as Nebraska. So do you want to be, hey, just go over to yours, then pick which one you want, California. Which one do you choose? Boston College, everyone's favorite place.
Not mine.
Bentley,
well,
I don't think you army. I don't think you get a joke, Bentley. Let's see, I'm the Nebraska.
You
wanna be the Alabama Crimson Tide?
You know that one.
Alabama to me.
Okay. Oh wait, I get to choose. Well, offense Nebraska uniform. Yeah, let's go with that. Defense, sure. Advance, you have to press A. Oh, I'm the home team too. Multiple D.
Yay, my name.
Or did you choose white or?
Well, I chose, just go crimson.
Right,
here we go.
We're gonna be the exact same.
Quarter
Weather
length, 5 minutes. So we're just going to do this. Should we just do one quarter or half?
Half.
Okay. So 10 minutes. Well, actually, I think let's just do one because plus like everything else that happens since the
Bentley, do you have a crush at school?
No.
Like, do you like anyone?
He's in first grade. Probably not.
Well, I mean, like, I like somebody in first grade.
Oh.
Not gonna lie, I used to like Sadie.
Oh. Ah, yes, now you've said that to YouTube.
Yes, I have. And if she sees this,
probably not.
You're pretty hot.
Ah, yes. At Memorial Stadium, number 14, Nebraska, against Alabama. It's partly cloudy. Brought to you by the Weather Channel.
I know, in the comments.
You get to choose heads or tails.
You know I'm getting the head.
You know in the comments what?
I know in the comments somebody's going
to would you like to? Oh, wait, I get to choose receive or kick. I'll choose receive.
Kick that hoe. Yeah!
You get to pick what side you want.
Epilepsy!
Let's press A.
Bop!
Here we go.
Bama.
Bama?
Nebrama. Nebama.
Nebama. Let's see. Oh, you get to see my plays. Which to choose.
Onside kick, here we come. What a way to start a game.
Yeah, we don't read anything. Don't read the help.
How do we do this?
I don't know. Press a button. It's not A. A's help. Oh wait, do you like the sticks? Do they do anything? What about B? Y? X? Any other buttons? Press every single button. You haven't pressed the bumpers yet.
Alabama is looking to kick the onside here, but the return team's in their normal return
right,
formation.
Using the left stick. Aim using the left stick. Move and hold the right stick down to snap the ball. Hold the right stick down.
Okay, right stick down.
Oh, yeah.
Here goes nothing.
Get him. Yeah.
This coach is either greedy or he has no confidence in his defense.
He's just blind. I'm so good at this game.
Come on, sweetheart. It's a tight ball game. The thought
that's
of going for
okay,
an onside kick here
shouldn't
even cross your mind.
I beat John at this the one time we played. We're just going with the quarter because there's 4 minutes and 58 seconds left.
On the good field position.
Okay,
the Cornhuskers line up with three receivers, single back formation. Flags are all over the place and they'll blow it
what's
dead.
Happening over here?
I went too far.
Oh yeah, except 5 yards. Yeah.
Let's go.
What?
You know,
let's go with this one.
Beauty.
I don't think it is.
I like that.
I'm gonna go right in front of the dude that's kicking.
He's gonna try and scramble.
Yeah. No. Get him.
Yeah. First down. No fumble. What? No.
He really wanted that ball, didn't he, Kirk?
No, you got the ball. You're terrible. Number five.
You're the one who can't even run.
No, I'm telling number five who fumbled the ball.
They'll start this drive at the
24-yard line. Fireman.
We've got a first and 10. Two tight ends here. Counterplay.
Yes. Second and 13. Let's go, Neb. You're number 14.
Hey, guess what? You.
I know.
Second and 13. Ball on 21.
That was very funny.
Crimson Tide come out of the single back formation. There are three receivers.
So my strategy: make sure I don't do anything stupid.
Yeah, run.
Seems like pretty good. You're at third and 13. You gained a total of 0 yards.
That won't be the last time today we'll be talking about this young man.
He attacked.
Third and 13.
That's how you tackle.
Why do people drown? Like, just drink the water.
Four wide receivers. Drops back to pass.
Go run.
Incomplete.
Yeah. Was the intended it's a fourth down.
And they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
Are you going to?
By the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Anyways.
What do you want to do here?
Fourth down.
They're going to punt it.
Looks like they're going to punt it away here.
Okay, two, remember how you do this.
Number 11 punched it and he didn't get
that was perfect. Yeah, it was.
What's happening over
here? Handle down it at the 49. A fumble ended this offense's last drive.
Okay,
let's see as they come out on the field, what they'll do this time around.
If this offense took the field, I could read the coach's lips all the way from up here. He
I want me to win, too.
You'd think that they would, like, wear pants or something,
football.
But no, they were shorts.
Drive at midfield. Taken down.
Uh-huh, got you.
Except looks I have 3 yards to gain here.
Down there.
He's grabbing my neck. I'm being physically and mentally abused. Hey, injury report. No! Hey, Bentley, stop. Bentley,
I'm
stop.
Getting revenge for you.
Well, no. Don't do that. That's annoying, and it makes us have to stop.
Three yards to get the first here on second down. Number five slides up under center. I formation behind
stupid.
It. Looks to pass.
Oh! First down.
Get tackled, kid.
Yeah, well, he did get the first down.
You better be careful. Let me tell you, his throw had to be
I literally didn't.
Was. Good
Jack was
on
my god tackle.
Time, but sometimes that's not good enough.
Nebraska goes to the ace set here. Play action.
What, you threw it to somebody else? That wasn't me?
User sack. You have a sack.
That I do.
Except! Oh, wait, is that me or you? That's me, yes.
The snap count on that one.
Yeah. Gained 5 yards.
Bentley, stop laughing. You're not funny.
And not listen to the quarterback.
Here we go.
So
we replay first down here, and only 5 yards to go. Nebraska lines up in a double tight set.
Get out of my way. I'm getting him.
All the way.
No.
Yes.
That's
touchdown.
Yeah, let's go, Jack.
Woo.
Come on, dude.
No.
That's cheating.
How's it cheating?
This play should have been
busted up. I randomly
I'm
got this.
My championship because this one wasn't.
No, you can look up there. It says,
Jack.
You can look
if
at the mail.
If you accidentally have a kid, you're telling me that you're gonna keep it.
Probably.
Oh.
Yay!
Because I'd probably set it up for adoption.
Hey, get your feet. Okay, you have to pick something though. You have to pick field goal block.
So the
there's no other.
The field to
okay,
the
here
extra
we go.
Point.
Oh, I was right.
Yay! Oh, what did that? I missed it. I missed the field goal. Well, I have 3 minutes to try to hold John off here. This is going to be like a half hour video. Let's go do this one. Hey, John, you have to choose something.
I'm trying to show my toe into Bentley's mouth.
Number 37 has the ball.
Here we go.
Up, and he's ready to
so
kick
far,
this
he's just been grabbing my sock.
You have to. Oh, wait, I have to kick.
You got a foot fetish? Stop grabbing my sock.
Try to rip it off.
Well, that's not cool.
Number 34.
Go!
I just got tackled. Yeah, that's.
I want you to fumble it.
I don't know what that means.
I want you to go too close so Jack just gained 5 yards.
Well, I can't. I'm on defense right now.
At the 44.
First and 10. Alabama
yeah, Jack. Sets
up in the eye.
I won't play against
John. He drops back.
Go right through.
Yeah.
No.
Second and one. I need to, can I use my normal strategy of blitz every play? No? Okay.
Then they should really put some
my normal strategy of blitz every single play, it's not going
to
let me do here. We know.
What?
No, he got the first
hey,
down.
Hey.
What?
So they gained 6 yards on the play.
Wow,
pick cool. up the first down. Heads up play
if you could get a touchdown and kick a field goal, you'd win. Most likely. I don't know which one I pressed. Defense, I don't know any what any defensive plays are. So I just kind of press one and then hope that it works. No!
What? You know, Alabama isn't doing too bad.
In the backfield. Bama. Well, this kid showed
great strength on that play Bama.
To
shed
the tackle and make the first down. Let's go this one.
First and 10.
Bama.
The backfield in an offset eye formation.
Come on now. For
my own
point, if you count the first, second,
all down.
Around the
26
yard line.
That's false. You're not.
Sean Formful, you are.
That you be?
Yes.
And that's where you'll forever live. Kind of like Jack.
Second down.
I'm naming it Jack.
I live in Elkhorn.
Come out in the ace formation.
And
Omaha, I think.
No.
I want to go with X.
The Crimson Tide changing their play.
Oh yeah, good idea. Tell me your strategy. Yeah,
well, you can see it anyway, so.
Looks to pass. Throw short.
Bro, X moved on me. I threw it to X, and X was like, "Ooh."
Yes, third and seven.
Watch me leave.
It's third and seven.
Watch you leave?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd like to see that. If you leave the game, I win automatically.
Play action. He delivers.
Miss it, miss it. Yes. It's a fourth down.
Yes!
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
Missed the field goal.
Yes.
Actually, it doesn't matter. I think I've won. Anyway, you need to try to get it into... Don't press A, remember, right stick.
Enemy!
Yay!
Just
yes.
Missed
it.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Bentley, don't stand in my way. Yeah,
I don't think that things will get any better.
Well, now that I have
the
ball,
well, the two players
that have
kind
of a distraction here.
What? Kickers and the quarterback. And it's especially hard.
No, I pressed a button and it didn't do anything. I've lost the yards.
Yeah,
fumble. Why would you want me to fumble it?
Again,
I wouldn't want that. John might, but I don't. But you know I want that.
They line I want John to fumble every time.
Second down.
The court yeah, I would like that too, but I don't think it will happen.
Some things, you just can't get what you want, huh?
Setting up the play action.
Run the other way, run the other way.
No!
Tried to run.
Throw the ball! Scream a little louder, I think they can hear you.
Yeah, they can. They're not listening though.
Third 11 coming
that's the
up here.
Dumbest thing I've heard all day. I think all month.
Lines up in the offset eye.
Yeah! Get out of my way, boy! No!
Almost intercepted.
Scream louder, I can't hear you yet. Okay.
You already won, go away, he won.
Oh, I've won, so you give up?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I feel weird now. Well, John Quitz, give me my title.
What?
Hey, give me the title.
Bentley, you can have
fourth down.
No, yeah, it doesn't
just
work.
Kidding,
though.
You don't deserve it.
Number 97 is the punter.
I'm gonna punt
number
it here. But anyway,
it and he didn't get much distance
this game is over. I have won.
Really didn't have any room to work.
I am now a two-time Jack WKD champion. May or may not have cheated slightly. No,
wait
I'm
a second, I was two times.
No.
Well.
No, this is your first time winning the Jack WK Gaming team. Get out of my way.
Yeah, no one.
I am the champion once again. But anyway, that's all for today, so goodbye!
Bye.